Sean Lewis just on that last corner. Didn't look too comfortable for him, but as Sean mentioned, that it wasn't too discerning for our Olympian. McNeil would be definitely happy with the way they're going as they streak forward now.
Ball on the right, Hoy. Trying to step his way past Irwin and does. It's a great chance here for Olympia. And it's turned in for an own goal. Hoy crafting it from the right byline. And it's Olympia 2, South Melbourne 0 in the 29th minute. He has proven a handful today out on that right flank, Gavin Hoy.
Shoot again, Hoy! Oh,